Yeah, we back with another reaction video. Ty and ZP, it's your boy Ty.
It's your boy ZP.
Hey, we getting in a little baby. Hey, just freshly fucking dropped. Brand new. I'm saying. So it's coming off a new album. So, you know, for Lil Baby to make it to that GOAT level, I mean, this is the project. This is the big project. I mean, the last tape thing was My Turn. I really liked My Turn. I thought that was a pretty solid project from him. But I just think that he's been killing so many verses and been popping up on so much stuff that it's like, all right, this need to all translate to the project. You know what I'm saying? So
yeah, I agree. This is gonna be the project that has to really make a statement. It's not a make or break project or anything. Because I mean, he got a whole bunch of great music, and it's always gonna make great music. Mm-hmm. But this really needs to make a statement. I think a lot of other people, just casual, you know, rap listening fans, probably feel like that too. Mm-hmm. So, I is this out? Is this song already
it's
out?
I mean, yeah, he just is the shit fresh. Okay, freshly dropped. So we're gonna see. Okay.
My favorite bitch just cut me off and she won't even let me know the reason. She probably wanna hug up messy, hanging nice friends being evil. Ain't stressing by the chill, coming around when she wanna eat it up. Slow scroll, fast scroll, grinding and I'm a real pleaser. 60 hoes in New York having dinner, go take a send it to me soon as they get it. I put made by seats in a sprinter, make sure everybody sit comfortable. You gotta really pay attention, I'm not mommy. She tryna have a good time, she wanna come with her. They know we can't be fucked with now one of us. It's the best times I should've been my father. Barbara's baby blew the inside too, I'm feeling like a kid again. They thought I got lucky last time, fuck it, I'm back on that shit again. Her last bag was a crocodile, Kelly got it, chocolate to match her skin. I just gave bro 100 pounds away, I'm told him tell the city is in. Majority of the time, I ain't body, nigga. I ain't with all that liking and shit. Money over everything, try to stop it, you get popped right then and there. Mesh your thread full of where you at, so cool up on me, bunch of wins and wears. Youngins out here wildin' with no guidance, all they care about is who they kill. Okay. I was trying to keep that shit in order, it got harder, cause I'm never there. It's a better life.
Alright, so it's so 50-50 with me with this song. Like, I fuck with it. I fuck with it just because it's very, very different. I fuck with it because it's different. But then again, like, it's just so, like, untraditional to me that, like, I'm still, like, having a hard time grasping it. But I fuck with it because it's different. It's crazy, and I know that don't make any sense, but I just feel like I hear so much of the same type of beats and shit and stuff, and this is different, and the flow's different. It's almost like off. Almost off, but it's on too, though.
Well, there's been parts of like the verse and stuff that like I really rock with, but then some parts I kind of feel like I like when Lil Baby takes his time. I don't really like when he got to like get everything out like in one verse or one bar or anything like that. I like when he takes his time and it kind of like translates to the ear a little bit better. So, you know, for this song, there are parts where he's like flowing good, but then like what you said, it also kind of sounds like it's off, but it's different though too. So
it's different. I'm digesting. It's completely different. So, you know, I mean, if you're going to put out another album and shit, can't be the same shit that you did last time. What it is, so.
Keep it in there, I know how it feels. Spend an op, but it feel way better than count a million. I come from the bottom of the bottom. I shall ride up through the fucking ceiling. Hey, everybody lit, can't play that file. Hey, so it's hip hop, bro, pull that file. Hey, this her first time coming to my house. Hey, better go hard, girl, this your trials. Everybody lit, can't play that file. Hey, soon as it pop, bro, pull that file. Hey, this her first time coming to my house. Hey, better go hard, girl, this your child. Yeah, stay down, hustle hard until you come up, take something on.
I will say there's another Lil Baby song that had just came out. It's what the fuck is it called? It's been on the radio, Detox. It's called Detox. And the last two songs that I've heard, so the Detox song and this one, it's like he's like rapping in like a different tone.
Yeah.
And I'm not the biggest fan of the tone. I don't like the tone because it's too like whiny.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not the biggest person with like when niggas kind of have like the whiny shit. Like when Tory Lanez even sings in that voice, like I'm not like a whiny voice like person because it just like hurts my fucking ears and I get tired of it.
Just to touch on your point, that Detox song did nothing for me.
Yeah, I did not like that
it
Detox song.
Did nothing
song.
For me, so I was really hoping like whatever came after that was a little bit better because I kind of felt like the same way. The energy was just a little different or like something was just off and like I didn't, it did nothing for me.
I think it's the tone for real. It might have been the tone.
It might be.
It's just like too, I don't know. It's not his normal tone.
This song way better than the Detox.
Yeah, this song way better.
when you need it. You won't make it far being greedy. My grandma taught me how to be a leader. If we fly commercial, we got greeters. They just know that we important people. Okay. They see how we coming, think we ghetto. Until they children tell them I'm their hero. Fly to Tennessee, I look familiar. Crack a smile, tell her it's a small world. Oh, that's your bitch, that's my hoe too. We gon' share her, call her our girl. Real street music, I ran that field. If you can hit that, then she ain't my girl. Get your lip back, come step in my world. Two bitches on the same itinerary. Same flight, same hotel. They don't even know each other yet. One of them don't say nothing. Other asking, do we go together yet? Young turnt nigga, ain't no holding back. This a Brabus, bro, not a regular wagon. I don't kiss the tail, I ain't in the day. I don't think I met a nigga colder yet. Like, hey, everybody lit, can't put that file. Hey, soon as it pop, bro, pull that file. Hey, this her first time coming to my
house. Yeah, the chorus getting catchy now.
Better go hard, girl, this your trials. Hey, everybody lit, can't put that file. When they pop, bro, pull that file.
Yeah, I think that shit probably just dropped.
It's her first time coming to my house. Hey, better go hard, girl, this your trials.
Damn, this album dropping. Damn. It'll be Saturday when this shit drop.
Oh, like, oh, okay, like.
Oh, I'm hyped.
Yeah, it's got a lot of songs on there.
Uh-huh. He got Pooh Shiesty on there, oh. ESTG, Jeremiah, Future, Rallo Rodriguez, Young Thug, and Nardo Wick.
That makes sense.
New little baby!
Oh, Nardo Wick too. I mean, uh-huh. I don't think they had a joint already together, or they had the... I don't know.
Nah, this some new shit, though. Okay. This some new shit. Yeah, so this shit just dropped. Yeah.
All right, so this is a single off here. Uh-huh. Okay. Yep. I mean... Yeah, it wasn't like the best like Lil Baby song I've ever heard in my life or anything like that, but I understand the purpose of it, and the chorus is definitely some shit like for the club and even for TikTok. I always got to bring up TikTok and just the whole internet aspect of shit. So
yeah, it's definitely some
catchy
shit.
Yeah, it did what it was supposed to do. I thought the second verse was better than the first verse, maybe because it took me a little bit of time to kind of figure out what was going on. Yeah. That might be why I was a little bit more familiar with the second verse, but it was cool.
That's facts. It's straight. I'm saying excited for the album. Like I said, this is a very, very big album. I hope he's not rapping in this type of tone the whole album, whatever. But yeah, I'm hyped for it, whatever. Lil Baby's one of my favorite artists, I think, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So yeah, so y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the channel too. Y'all let us know what y'all, you know what I'm saying, like about the new joint. What's the expectations for that new album? All that. We out.
Billy Ho, I'm trying to eat up on the green like a Billy Goat. He must be Smokey the Bear. He don't want no smoke.
For the head, I'm aiming to kill. She know that I'm cold, I give her the chill. She love how I feel, I do it for real. I'm way above authentic.
Got money and we all in the hills. I'ma need a meal if I'm signing that deal. Back at granny's house, we was eating oatmeal. We know your chain fake, you ain't making no chill, nigga. No.